Tamil cinema is one of the largest industries in India after Bollywood, and the Tamil actors are getting a good salary of these days. The days when filmmakers used to view heroines as mere glam dolls are gone. Though the trend in Bollywood is evolving rapidly, southern industries are also picking up. The shift of the attitude is therefore apparent with the filmmakers doing women-oriented movies. All these indicators specifically inform you that our actresses are making tremendous paychecks in the south. However, this showing is approximate salaries of popular actresses Nayanthara, Kajol, Anushka and a few others are top of the list. So let's find out the top 10 most paid Tamil actresses list. Number 10, Hansika Motwani.
In the marriage panikkanuna appa vechirukra competition la win pannanum.
Tollywood and Kollywood are very well known to young, cute, hot Hansika, and she has done a number of films in Hindi, Malayalam and Kannada as well. According to the industry sources, for each film she charges an average of 5 to 7 million in Indian rupees. With the movie Valu being a hit in Kollywood, she could perhaps climb to this position. Hansika started her TV career with Shaklaka Boom Boom serial, and she later appeared in the Indian series Jasmine Nikla Hoga Chan, for which at the Parivar Award she won the Favorite Child Award. She started her career in Tamil cinema with Mappilai and then appeared in several commercially successful Tamil films such as Engayum Kadal Velayudam, Orkal Or Kannadi and Singam 2. Among other films of her, Telugu movies are like Billa, Maska and Something Something. Being the youngest actress, she is known for one of the top paid actors of Tamil cinema. Number 9, Tamanna Bhatia.
Myself Mahalashmi. Nenu na honeymoon kochenu.
The professional charming beauty Tamanna was before termed as Iron Leg in the film industry. She gained critical acclaim through Happy Days movie, which stood as a game-changer film in her entire acting career. According to industry sources, Tamanna charges an average of 7 to 10 million Indian rupees for each movie. Her main income source is in movie acting, and in addition to acting, she also participates in stage shows and is a prominent celebrity endorser for brands and products. Her biggest hit in Telugu was 100% Love, and she made her acting debut in Bollywood film Chand Sa Roshan Chehra in 2005, and she has acted in nearly 65 films in 3 languages. Her projects include the successful Tamil films Ayan, Paiya, Sirutai, Veeram, Dharmadurai, Devi, Sketch, and her Telugu films include 100% Love, Racha, Tadaka, Bahubali The Beginning, Bengal Tiger, Bahubali 2 The Conclusion. With her skin tone, she mesmerized the audience and listed it one of the top highest paid actors in Tamil cinema. Number 8, Samantha Ruth.
పిలిచానండి. ఉదయం మీ బట్టలు వాషింగ్ చేసేటప్పుడు మీ షర్ట్ పాకెట్ లో 1000 రూపాయలు వదిలేశారు.
Regardless of who the hero be or whichever the language may be, the cute, frisky Samantha is charging an average of 8 to 10 million Indian rupees per movie. Alongside her acting career, Samantha is a prominent celebrity endorser for brand and products, while she also started her own NGO Pratyusha Support to provide medical support for women and children in 2012. She donates her earnings from endorsement, product launches and inauguration events to support the foundation. Her chemistry with her hubby Nagachintan Yemaya Chezawa has fared well and made her one of the most successful actresses in terms of box office receipts. Her other movies are like Manam, Janata Garage, Theri, 24, Marcel and Rangasthalam also were commercially successful. She included in the highest paid actress list of Tamil cinema in a short span of time. Number 7, Rakul Preet Singh.
Point ka vanga. Anil. Initially, Lama kuda paadamudi.
With satisfactory hits like Lokyum, Yarian, Karan Tiga, the hot, lean, talented beauty, Rakul Preet Singh reached into the list of top 10 high-rated actresses in Tamil cinema. In spite of the fact that she is charging an average of 10 to 12 million Indian rupees for each film. Earlier, Rakul began a modeling career during her college, amid which the Punjabi sweetheart made her acting debut Kannada film Gili in 2009, and this gorgeous talented actress is not stopping ever since. She chose to end up a full-time actress, making her Telugu debut in Keracham that year, and Rakul's Tamil debut was Tadiyara Thaka in the following year. In 2014, she made her Bollywood debut in Yarian, and she renowned as one of the highest paid heroine in Tamil cinema. Number 6, Kajal Agarwal. The gorgeous, tall sweetheart Kajal Agarwal is charging an average of 10 to 12 million Indian rupees for every film. There were up and downs in her payment quite for some time, and Kajal Agarwal made her acting introduction with the 2004 Bollywood film Kyun Ho Gaya Na and had her first Telugu film in Lakshmi Kalyanam in 2007. Around the same time, she featured in the hit movie Chandama, which earned her first impression. The 2009 historical fiction Telugu film Magdira is a career-changing movie in her entire acting profession. She subsequently starred in Telugu films such as Darling, Brindavanam, Mr. Perfect, Businessman, Nayak and Temper also. Kajal also played in high-profile Tamil projects like Tupaki, Jilla, Vivegam and Mercer, which were also box office success, taking her into the list of highest-paid actresses in Tamil cinema. Number 5. Trisha.
நீங்க சொல்றத கேட்க நான் ஒண்ணும் உங்க கட்சி தோண்டனில்ல.
After appearing in a supporting role in the 1999 Tamil film Jodi, the hottest gorgeous Trisha had her first lead role in the 2002 film Monam Pezhide. Since then, she was unstoppable and her face could find in many movies. With the growing demand for her in movies, she is charging an average of 11 to 13 million Indian rupees for each film. Trisha's primary source of income in her acting career. Moreover, the actress also charges a high fee for brand endorsements and for the events as well as the ceremonies she attends. Trisha has done more than 50 films since 1999. Among other successful films of her, Sami, Gili, Avru in Tamil cinema and Varsham and Athudu in Telugu cinema is vital. Number 4. Kirti Suresh.
నువ్వు ఎక్కడో ఆగిపోయినట్టున్నావు. ఒక అమ్మాయిని నాకేం తెలుసన్నావు కదా, అత్తే అమ్మాయికి చెప్తున్నా. నువ్వు గ్రామంలో కలిగించిన కష్టాన్ని తన్నుల్లో తిరిగి తీసుకోవడానికి రెడీగా ఉండు మిస్టర్ కైలాష్.
The innocent beauty Kirti Suresh is an Indian film actress who made many films in Telugu, Tamil and Malayalam. She made her debut in Tollywood with the film Nenu Sailija, which received a great response from the audience and awarded for Best Debut Female. Recently, she was seen in a great biopic movie Mahanati, where she played the role of actress Savitri. From then, she is called Mahanati Kirti Suresh. As the movie hit the box office with a huge collection, she increased her remuneration up to 10 to 15 Indian rupees million per film. With the Mahanati movie, she is listed in the top player in the top 10 paid actresses of Tamil cinema. Number 3. Shruti Hassan.
Hey, Lakshmi Das! You are not like that. You smiling killer than a car.
The hot frisky beauty Shruti Hassan's first movie offer is in Hindi film industry through Luck Movie. After that, she kept acting in Tamil and Telugu cinema as well. According to industry sources, she acts in the movies at the cost of 15 to 20 Indian rupees million. Some of her acted Telugu films like Anaganga O Virudu, O My Friend were very successful, and her Tamil debut was Seven Ayum Arivu in 2011. Apart from Tamil and Telugu movies, among other Hindi films like Tiltho Becha Hai Ji, Ramayya Vastaviya, Gabbar Is Back and Welcome Back were very successful. It's because of her best acting skill, she is one of the highest earning actress in Tamil cinema and earned a hefty of money from acting, endorsement, modeling and various other works. Apart from being one of the richest individual in the film industry, she also tops the chart when it comes to charity and social causes and support various organizations. Number 2. Anushka Shetty.
Pichoda, idu carbohydrate kaadu, keema samosa.
The round-faced cute beauty Anushka made her acting debut in the 2005 Telugu film Super. Considering Telugu and Tamil, till now she has acted in more than 50 movies. According to industry sources, she is charging an average of 20 to 30 million Indian rupees per film. Bhagmati is another blockbuster movie in Anushka's career, and the 37 years old actress earns both kudos and cash by starring in box office hits such as Vikramakudu, Lakshayam, Arundhati, Vedam, Mirchi, Bahubali series, Rudramadevi and Bhagmati. After featuring in high budget movies, she built up herself as the second highest paid actress in Tamil cinema. Number 1. Nayanthara.
நான் என் கலெக்டர் போஸ்டிங்கை ரிசைன் பண்ணலாம்னு முடிவு பண்ணியிருக்கேன். சம்பளத்துக்கான உத்தியோகத்தில் எனக்கு உடன்பாடு இல்லை. உத்தியோகங்கிறது உத்தியோகத்தின் வழியாக மக்களுக்காக வாழறது. வேலை செய்யறது.
Here we are looking at Nayanthara, the lady superstar who won the title of the highest paid actress in the Tamil movie industry. At 35, most women actresses are done and dusted. The industry no longer considers them worthy of starring opposite the big heroes. However, Nayanthara is among the few heroines who are changing the rule of the game. According to industry sources, Nayanthara charges between an average of 30 to 50 million Indian rupees per film. She was the only South Indian female actor to make it to the Forbes India Celebrity 100 2018 list with a total earning of 150 million Indian rupees. Nayanthara has appeared in more than 75 films till now, and she made her acting debut with Jayaram in the 2003 Malayalam film Manasinakkare. She made her Tamil film debut with Ayya in 2005 and Telugu with Lakshmi in 2006, and both were successful. After this, she made numerous commercially successful films such as Chandramukti, Dubai Seenu, Tulasi, Billa and Irumugan. She has won several awards also, such as Filmfare Awards and Nandi Award. So friends, this is the list of top 10 highest paid Tamil actresses list, and thanks for watching. If you have a different idea regarding this, please comment us on it. Please do not forget to like the video and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thank you for watching it.